Okay, so now we have an Ace Hardware padlock, model A527. I'm not really sure who makes these locks, but uses a 5-pin key. It's a fairly heavy lock. It's got a fairly strong anti-rotational spring. And we're gonna pick it. All right, so to open it, we're gonna use a Peterson pry bar and a medium height hook. Top of the keyway, I'm going to use light tension. And let's start at the back. All right, I'm on pin 5. I got 2 clicks out of it, so I know that's a serrated. Let's go to pin 4. I got 3 clicks out of pin 4, so we know that one's serrated as well. So we're on pin 3. I got 3 clicks out of pin 3. Alright, got a click out of pin 2. Got 3 clicks out of pin 1. So we know 1, 3, 4, and 5 are serrated. Alright, that was pin 4. I got 2 more clicks out of that one. So we're just looking for the binder here. Now I know there's serrated pins in here, so I'm sure I'm just hung up on one thread on one pin. Just gotta find it. All right, still looking for that one thread. There it is. Open.